Floppy Bob, can't you see what they've done? They needed a pawn, and clearly you were the one. They took away your clowny clothes, your floppy shoes and big red nose. Just look around, how can you say this is fun? Since you were born, they decided your fate. From the style of your car, down to the foods that you ate. I know it seems they gave a lot, but I'm telling you it's part of a plot. A plot that you can stop, and stop it before it's too late.
When he was writing the lies that he'd been telling, I know what this is happening. Now it's turning you against them.
To resist,
and resist,
that's the chance.
Who are the best?
Yeah, don't you be forgetting.
It was you,
Happy Bob.
Yeah, you are the one.
We protect it
and respect
it. As though you're not a son.
And right here in the middle,
you can fiddle with this metal.
Or you can sign this grand trail.
Guess your wishes will be done.